Hello everybody and welcome back to HitPaw's official YouTube channel. Now, I am very glad you are here. So, whenever we are trying to figure out some form of solution, the first thing in our minds that we go to is it going to be free? And it's also the same when it comes to, say, removing text from a video. So, in today's video, I want to show you three different ways to remove text from a video that are free. So, let's go do that now. So method one, remove text from a video online via a watermark remover. So HitPaw online watermark remover is a great tool to help users to remove text from a video. It is a completely free tool and will not print watermarks onto your videos. So the only thing you should note is that you cannot work with videos that are larger than 20 megabytes. So let's check out how to use it and remove video text. So all you need to do is simply visit hitpaw.com and click on free online video editor. And then simply click remove watermark, head over to remove watermark now, upload the video that you need, or you can even drag and select to adjust, and then click on save. After it is processed, simply download it, and then as soon as it is complete, simply download, and you will now see your video has deleted the text successfully. Method two is delete text from a video online via a video cropping tool. You can also use video cropping to remove video text. So here I'm going to be able to show you how to use HitPaw Online Video Editing Toolbox's cropping feature. So all we need to do is find the page of HitPaw Online Video Editing Toolbox, select Crop and Rotate, and then head over to Crop and Rotate Now. And then all we need to do is import the video from your computer that we want to change. So after we have done that, we can adjust the selection and only get the area without text. Simply click on Save and download file. So method number three is erasing text from a video online via adding a watermark. So except using a watermark remover and video cropping, you can also add a sticker, a logo, or even a picture to cover up the watermark to reach the purpose to delete the video text. So all we need to do is visit HitPaw Online Video Editor Toolbox again, via the homepage, simply choose add watermark, head over to add watermark now, drag or drop the video to this online tool, and then simply click on add image to upload the image to cover the text that you need. So if you are okay with the effect, simply click on save, navigate down to download and export it just like that. So there are three methods that are really easy to use and 100% free. So don't hesitate, as soon as you finish watching this video, head over and go try it out for yourself. And as always, if you did enjoy this video, don't forget the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our further videos, tutorials. And as always, I'll catch you on the next one.